Yep, definitely need some supplies now.
Between Fontaine and his little German beanpole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with that spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744. Maybe to be double sure that beanpole don't sprout up in his yard again.
Well, I thought I saw... Oh, I broke. About one to kill that guy. So fucking stressed now.
Look at this. Dump. Nothing left but nothing.
Should be in some people's house.
Look at my home. Torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was all so beautiful.
Definitely not beautiful now.
What do you take me for? Some kind of mental incompetent? We tossed Mother Goose's roost the moment she decided to grow a conscience. You won't find nothing here, kid. Except maybe her memories. And trust me on this, you don't want them. Yeah, I can touch you, but I'm good, yeah.
Ryan's flesh and blood. Why'd I go to the trouble? Otherwise, you'd have been cut in two by the first security bot you crossed past. But not Ryan. He made it so his security would recognize his genetic structure. With half his genes, you ain't immune. But you got just enough to throw their metallic mooks off their game.
Forgot it, guessing. Never mind. Do it. I did do that. I just did that for sure. Okay, what is it? Not radio.
Ryan's.
Looks like things have gone buster between Fontaine and his little German beanpole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with that spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even he set the door code to 5744. Maybe to be double sure that beanpole don't sprout up in his yard again.
They say to save one life is to save the world entire. I made a place for the children here, but it is you who are their savior. Will you stop here, or will you deliver them from this terrible nightmare to all time?
Where did
it
go?
See?
I'm wounded! No!
Ooh. Anything over here? Nope. You know that pretty well. I see, so myself. Keep the saves going. It's fair part of the game.
I'm gonna miss this place. Rapture was a candy store for a guy like me. Guys who thought they knew it all. Names who thought they'd seen it all. Give me a smart mark over a dumb one every time.
These sad saps. They come to Rapture thinking they're gonna be captains of industry. But they all forget that somebody's gotta scrub the toilets. What an angle they gave me. I hand these mugs a cot and a bowl of soup, and they give me their lives. Who needs an army when I got Fontaine's home for the poor?
Fuck.
Compound is taking hold. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects.
Hit it. Takes out all the color.
Lot 192 has reorganized your entire plasmid structure. I should have known you would need a larger dosage. You will have to locate another dosage to fully remove the effects.
Good. Now go find Su Chang's lab in Optimus.
Okay.
And there, no doubt, there will be more of this lot 192.
Mm-hmm. lucky. This one never seemed to be that useful.
Anyway, I don't care where she's gone.
You!
Look here now!
We
stop wasting my time, you horrid monster!
You're worthless! You're nothing! Don't you disrespect me!
Oh, yes, rock!
Difficult, please. I gotta head those out. There we go. Oh,
sorry.
Shit.
Hello? What is that then?
Oh yeah, I'm in the wrong area.
Hey there, fellas. You know that 9 out of 10 ladies prefer the athletic men? Why stay on the sideline?
Sick. Woman.
Yes?
Re-engineer your plasmids in the safe containers for healing. You'll just have to make do with what you
need.
That doesn't mean you have to embolden Atlas and his bandits by repeating them. Remember, Rapture security is ours.
Bienvenido al amor, amigo!
Just risking the money. Huh. Oh, there's no recording here, okay. Alright. Apollo Square. Oh, damn. Squeaky chair.